When you're talking about Jesus, there is favor and power that follows, and there will be resistance that comes that forces more prayer, more humility, more reflection, more desperation. The church that desperately senses their need for Jesus is the church that's living on mission.